Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Speeders, be warned. The Sunrise Police Department is slipping into a new set of wheels. With the old Crown Victorias no longer in production by Ford, the fleet is being replaced by Dodge Chargers. Not only do cops seem to prefer the Charger to the Caprice, which is the other car they tested, but the police chief says each ride is $1,800 cheaper than the Crown. For more on this story, just head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.